Hello, I'm Mike Estes with Fisher National Bank. When it was announced in 2018 that I would be taking over as the Chamber Board Chair, I immediately went to work trying to figure out a theme for this year's annual meeting video. But you know what? Coming up with a creative, unique video every year is just hard. So we decided to hold open casting call, encouraging our members to bring their innovative and creative pitches for this year's annual meeting video. We completed a strategic plan this year, so we encouraged our members to tailor their pitch to tie with one or more before and during strategies that are outlined in our plan. So now, on the day of the annual meeting, instead of an annual meeting video, I thought it might be fun to show you what goes into making our video and how Chamber members made their pitch in this never-before-seen audition reel.
Great, Laura, how are you today?
Good. Hey, we really appreciate you transporting all this equipment for the auditions today.
You know, it's my pleasure. It's this past year, being part of the CEO Roundtable that the Chamber put on was just a great benefit for me as a business owner. And being able to give back to the Chamber like this is just a really, it feels good for me to be able to do.
We appreciate that. We appreciate hearing that, too. I mean, you know, there's that old saying, it's lonely at the top, so... We knew we needed to put together something for small business owners like yourself, CEOs, to be able to, you know, come together in a confidential way and share ideas and talk about issues and, you know, be able to take that back to your business and, you know, hopefully help your business grow.
It's been a great experience. Looking forward to it further.
Great. Well, let's get this unloaded and let's get moving.
Sounds great.
Thanks.
Okay, and action.
Annual meeting auditions, take one.
So can you tell us what you're going to pitch today, and can you talk a little bit about how it ties into the Chamber's enduring strategies?
Yeah, I am Nuria Arwari, and I'm one of the new woman-owned business that the Chamber helped launch this year through their Business Advisory Council.
Great, let's see what you've got. Whenever you're ready, go ahead.
Listen to what the flower people say.
Cut. So is that the act, arranging flowers to music?
Well, yes, I thought, you know, since, you know, I'm new to this business, that you could highlight me in your video this year.
Okay, I mean, don't get me wrong. Your work is awesome. We love the arrangements that you have done, and but I'm just not quite sure that this is right for the video.
Well, maybe if I add some different music, I spin, dance, do something else, would that work?
Yeah, I'm gonna just have to agree with Laura here. Again, your arrangements are beautiful, but I'm just not really sure it's right for the video. Perhaps we could use your talents in another way. Do you want to do the flowers for the centerpieces at the meeting? That might be great.
Oh, well, I guess so, if you think that's okay. You have my card. Call me for the centerpieces.
Yeah, we'll be in touch. Thanks, Nuria.
Next!
Annual meeting audition, take two.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, Bill.
Hi, Bill.
So, I was just thinking for our annual meeting video, we could, do like a golf instructional type of approach. You know, maybe like 18 ways to maximize your Chamber benefits. And we could tie it into the Chamber's enduring strategy of engaging that next level of leadership. And since I am the only one to ever hit a hole-in-one and win $11,000, I was thinking potentially I could be the Chamber's resident expert, maybe filtering in a little bit of golf analogies, woody sayings, Speaking of which, we could pepper in a few jokes, maybe? Something like, why does the golfer always bring an extra pair of pants?
I'm not really sure why.
In case he gets a hole in one. Huh? Huh? Huh?
No.
No.
I'm sorry, Bill. No, thank you.
No.
Next.
That was a waste.
Annual meeting audition. Take 17.
Kim! Are you kidding me?
This is ridiculous.
The Corn Festival is not even our event. Are you kidding me?
Seven.
Next!
Take 44.
Next!
Annual meeting auditions. Take 49.
Hi folks, what do you got planned for your audition today?
So we're the Cats and Hats and Things, and we looked at the Chamber's strategic plan, and we really wanted to highlight the Chamber's enduring strategy of leveraging the strength and common agenda that we all share, making Champaign County an economically thriving community. We think one of the perfect examples is the community partnership formed for I Read, I Count. This last spring, volunteers intervened in kindergarten to help our students improve their basic literacy foundation, and we were given some very promising results. So as partners, we wanted to pitch that the video should highlight this program so that we can get the message out and get the number of volunteers needed to sustain this effort. But we wanted to be a little creative, so we came up with this number.
Okay, let's see what you guys have got.
I'm going to go ahead and stop you. You know, that was really impressive. Clearly, you guys have put a lot of effort into your audition. You know, it's almost as impressive as the results were from the I Read, I Count program, so that's great. But I'm not quite sure that this is what we're looking for, but we will be in touch. So thanks.
Thanks.
Yes.
Good job.
I just don't know how we turned it into a comprehensive video, though, you know?
Yeah, I agree.
Hi, Dr. Rogers, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you aren't on the list.
Huh. Come on, please.
Yeah, you're last year's board chair, and Mike is this year's board chair, so we're going to have to ask you to leave.
Oh, please let me audition. I can make the video great.
I'm sure, and we're very grateful, but we got to go.
You
aren't on the list this year.
My chamber videos win awards.
Yes, they do.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Time to go.
So how do you think it went today?
You know, I think a lot of members came and brought some really interesting ideas. I'm just not really sure where we're at yet, but I think we've got something.
Nothing happened!
Maybe?
In business, we're always pitching. It takes time to develop and cultivate that perfect pitch to sell yourself, your product, service, or your company. We often think to perfect something is a single-minded effort. But most often, when we seek thoughtful feedback from trusted sources, our pitches become more laser-focused, more refined. We challenge our members to use today's meeting as the impetus of developing, practicing, and perfecting your pitch. It's a necessary business skill, and whether you belong to the Chamber for Advocacy, marketing opportunities, networking, business resources, or professional development, having the perfect pitch will set you apart and help you get the most out of chamber activities and events. We hope you've enjoyed these member auditions. Now, on with the meeting.